the outside world. We have a live stream.
No one has to go to the outside world anymore.
Except for Bella.
We don't talk about Bella.
And transitioning from middle school boys to high school young men.
Thank you all for coming. Let's enjoy.
Some year he said Kakiaka instead of Kakakiaka.
I said, why is Mayday always so sunny?
It's beautiful. Look at it.
But why?
I mean,
it burns if you're on the court. It's like shining. And then there's like wasps, and the wasps are like hovering, and they're like.
I'm nine, I'll take six.
No, I'm before you. I'm six.
Yeah, but you waited then. You waited.
No, Eric waited. I am six.
No, he's not. He's lying.
Eric cheated, by the way.
Jack, do you have any so I can eat? Please.
Good.
It's
your science.
Walks out.
Look at that.
Oh gosh, we can make a roadblock for this.
Oh yeah. It's just like, just slowly walk towards the car.
We did like the really basic topic.
Just let me up there. Yeah, just do it.
Okay, so first of all,
yes. This is a story all about how my life got flipped turned upside down. We're opening the Arma 3 editor. So it's really demanding and offline.
He won't shoot back.
I just thought of what it would have been a really good game.
About to hang up our sign.
New sign.
Make sure to like and subscribe. That button. Make sure to smash the like button and smash that subscribe button. Smash the like button.
Okay, moving on.
Wow, it's beautiful.
So, Lily, why did you make a chair for childhood literacy?
Because you know what? There's a lot of children in the world who just don't have a place to sit. I'm just kidding. because I thought by creating a chair, and actually the kids helped me paint it, so if they were invested in the process, they'd be more likely to sit and read it.
I researched the benefits of year round education. So I made an infographic that kind of summed up my research.
Moving on.
One on this side.
Outdoors. I don't know where Kaylee went. There's people dealing with surfboards. You have anything to say?
Hi.
Thank you. Moving along. How's it going?
Good.
This is my food stand. Lovely. Ooh, this smells interesting.
Butterflies.
Sustainable food. Give the food to the worms. This is what Hannah did. Wow, publishing a book.
No, it's How To, Hannah Caruso, a Publish a Beginner's Book Guide.
Interesting. Here's some more writing stuff. Ooh, it's up now. Let's just take a moment to be impressed by this amazingness. And we're going in. This is like the gamer's lair.
No, not mine. You gotta play the shooty game.
The shooty game? How do you play the shooty game? Let's watch the shooty game.
Shooty game.
Okay, shooty game.
Oh, look. And you're, cave boy.
It's the caveman.
I'm one of the cavemen.
Oh, it's the cave boy. Aren't these cave boys too?
Yeah, they're all cave boys.
Where's the cave boy? Is he a cave boy?
They're all cave boys.
He's not necessarily a cave boy.
Welcome to the cave.
That was fun, wasn't it? Let's walk through here. This is ocean and embroidery. Oh.
Clean water from salt water.
You're a fancy one. He's chasing coral. I don't know what that means, but it definitely means something.
What is happening here?
Outdoors. No, we already went outdoors. Ooh, I get a sticker? What sticker do
I get? Awesome.
Awesome. I think we've seen everything that we need to see. Yeah, we're done. Because I'm really bad at this. Yep.
I got you.
Let me present to you. So this is chicken nugs, quality, intricate part of HL math.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, this would be a panda coin.
Oh, and Fortnite, of course.
This will download. I'll just present.
Pigs. Cameron, can you tell us about your pig?
This is my pig. Isn't it beautiful?
No one saw that.
Sean, did you just say swear?
No. Like my piggy.
Hola, vamos a empezar con un canción.
And hope that this unforgettable evening will be happily remembered by your families forever. Enjoy the tapas or pupus and have a very great evening.